Good morning, sixth class children. Get ready for class. We are doing problems on natural numbers and whole numbers. Natural numbers are, you know, counting numbers starting from 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. The starting number is 1, there is no end number, there is no last number. And whereas in whole numbers, starting number is 0. The difference is only one number, 0. Now, let us see some patterns are given here in the textbook. Suppose nine squares. Patterns in whole numbers. Patterns in whole numbers. Can be arranged as a line. Suppose who is there? My dots line. If we join lines, we get 3. Number 3 is there. 2 dots, 3 dots. We can join to get a line. 6 suppose. 6 dots. 4, 5, 6. By joining these lines, points, you can get a line. Some numbers can be arranged as squares. Some numbers can be arranged as squares. Squares means 4, 9. 16 line, 4, 2 dots up to 2 dots down, 9, 3, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3 dots. Then the 16 also we can write 4, 4, 16, 4, 4 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drops. It is a square. Some numbers can be arranged as rectangles. Some numbers oh. 3, third point, some numbers can be arranged. Some numbers can be arranged. Add rectangles. Suppose 6. Six has 3 into 2. 3 rows. 3 columns, 2 rows. Rectangle. And 8, 4 twos are. Rectangles. 12, 4 threes are. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the 6 rows also are 6 rows. This is 3/4. 4 are 3 rows. 4 columns. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right. Some numbers can be arranged as triangles. Some numbers can be arranged as triangles. So some numbers can be arranged as triangles, some numbers can be arranged as squares, rectangles, triangles, and lines. Okay. The triangle should have 2 sides equal and always 1 dot at the top. 2 sides equal and always 1 dot at the top, because triangle, you know, there is 1 dot on top. 1 dot, this 2 sides are equal. This 2 sides are equal. Now some patterns are given. Mathematical operations can be simplified observing patterns. Suppose 129, 125 plus 9 is there. Patterns 125 plus 9, 9 can be written as 10 minus 1. 99 can be written as 100 minus 1. 9 is there, suppose. It is nearest to 10 minus 1. 99, suppose. 100 minus 1. 999. 1000 minus 1 nights. 4 nights, 10,000. So like that to simplify. And one square, write the next two steps. Pattern. We are given which are the following numbers are primal numbers. A primal occurring observation by see first year one, first row one, second row two. Here first 1, 2, 3. Okay, here 1, 2, 3, and this is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And total 10. Total terms are 10. This number is 10. 1, 2, 3. And this is 10 related with 10. Okay. By adding also we get 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 4 plus 1, 6. 3 plus 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 dots. In the next pattern we get next line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Add 5, 4, 9, 9, 3, 12, 12 plus 2, 14 plus 1, 15. Next number is 15. Next, suppose 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is 21, 21 dots. So the primal numbers are 3, 6, 10, 15, and 21. This is the pattern. First line, we have some numbers. Some numbers are given in the exercise. I will explain first. Which are the following numbers are? Which are the following numbers are? Following numbers are primal numbers. Primal numbers. First 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 15, 27, 28, 35, 36. Here up to 36. Next number 21 plus 7, 28. 28 plus 9, 37. These are the primal numbers. Primal numbers are 3, 6, 10, 15, 21, next 28, next 37. These are the primal numbers. 37 dots. Okay. Now, 36, 3, primal number, next, 6, primal number, 9, no, 10, primal number, 15 also primal number, 20, 1 plus 7, 28, 28 is primal number, and the next 37, no. So these are the rounded numbers are primal numbers, because we practically we did there. So So by the pattern, you will easily say diagonal plots. Two, 3, 6, 10, 48, 36. How 36? 21 plus 7, 28. 28 to 8. Oh, 36. Thirty-eight, thirty-six, thirty-six. Also, I have done. We did here first 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4 paragraphs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 dots means 15, 6 dots means 16 minutes. You see. 11, 15, 15, 6, 21, 21 plus 7, 28, 28 plus 8, 36. Are the triangular numbers. And let us see others tomorrow. Follow this.